Hi guys, this is Tina, Ayurvedic Medico BHU. In this video, I'm going to tell you about the books which you should buy in second year and their cost. So first of all, let me start with the subjects which are there in second year. There are four subjects. First is Dravya Gun Vigyan, second Rog Nidan, third Ras Shastra, and the fourth one is Charak Samhita, first part. So first of all, let me start with the first subject, which is Dravya Gun Vigyan. So for Dravya Gun Vigyan, the book which I would suggest is this one. You can see the book, and the writer is Acharya Priyavrat Sharma. So this has two parts, Acharya Priyavrat Sharma, and the cost is, first part is of 345 rupees and the second part is of 425 rupees. These are the two books for Dravya Gun Vigyan. And now the second subject is Rog Vigyan and Vikriti Vigyan, and this book also has two parts, and the writer is Professor Ajay Kumar Sharma, and the cost is, first part is of 200 rupees and the second part is of 350 rupees. So this is the book, and the third is Bhesajya Kalpana Vigyan, and this book is written by Acharya Siddhinandan Mishra. So this is the book for Bhesajya Kalpana Vigyan, and the next book is Ayurvediya Ras Shastra. So this book I will suggest for Ayurvediya Ras Shastra, and the cost is 290 rupees for this book. So this is the book for Ras Shastra. Now the final book is Charak Samhita. This you can see, this is the Charak Samhita. And the writer is Pandit Kashinath Pandey Shastri and Dr. Gorakhnath Chaturvedi. Now let's come to the modern part. So the first book is Pathology, and written by Dr. Harsh Mohan. This is the book for Pathology. This is colored book, and the cost is 2,395. Now the next book which I will suggest is of medical pharmacology, and the writer is Professor K.D. Tripathi. So this is the book. These books are colored. You can see these books are colored, and the cost is 1,495. Thank you guys, thanks for watching, and if you got to learn something from this video, and if you want to learn Ayurveda, and if you want to be updated with NEET related updates, and if you want to know more about PHU, so please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.